She's very respectful of other women's bodily autonomy. We just talked. She asked about you.
Really?
She wanted to know if you'd give her your bomb recipe. Sir Groot praised your skills at length in captivity.
Here goes nothing. No, scratch that. Here go the Guardians of the Galaxy.
Woo-hoo! I'm gonna barf.
Deja vu.
Is it just me or that fleet looks twice as big now?
Wrong. It's at least thrice as big.
That's the biggest I've ever seen it.
What now?
Kill the lights, kill the engines, and wait for Lady Hellbender to show up.
We're sure she's coming, right?
She is a woman of honor, a queen. She promised to gather her forces.
And how long is that gonna take?
Too long.
No. We can't be too late. We gotta save the galaxy and Nikki. One way or another, we need to get in there and shut down that ritual.
We can't take on a fleet that big.
Little Fuzzy!
Rocky, what are you doing, man?
We need to get into Sacrosanct to disrupt the ritual, right? We all know we get killed out here. So, I'm gonna make a really loud distraction.
My tunes!
Yeah, I rigged it to blast your scuddy music across all channels, while the church is out looking for the source.
We cut the engines and we flow silently right past them to board the Sacrosanct. Smart!
Seriously? Fine. But we're getting it back as soon as we win. Now get back in here! Find a place to park.
Look at those fools. Our deception is working.
Don't sound so surprised.
We are so gonna get my music back once this is all done.
Sorry, Quill. Chances are they're gonna blast it to pieces once they pin it down.
Let's make sure this sacrifice counts.
Can we not call it that?
Through the ship's hull.
Yet you're still whispering.
Because I don't want to be the one to flark it up if they can hear through it. But they can't.
Certainly if they could hear us.
Guardians of the galaxy, stop hiding! The monster lords of Seknaf Nafnine hunger for battle!
We're not hiding!
You're sneaking!
Because we need to get into Sacrosanct alive!
Then we will slaughter as many as we can out here while you fight your way in. Eat, my children! Crack open their shells and feast upon the sweet meats inside!
Ha 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 ha! This is so metal. All right, people, let's take advantage of a nice lady's murdery spree. We're busting into Sacrosanct.
That landing bay's our way in. There's still a lot of pain sitting here and there.
Maybe we can blow past them.
Risky.
We're taking fire!
My blades are useless out here, Peter Quill!
Took the words right out of my mouth!
Got a piece of that guy! Alright, people, let's take advantage of the nice lady's murdering spree. We're busting into Sacrosanct.
That landing bay's our way in. There's still a lot of people here and there.
Maybe we can blow past them.
Risky.
Got a piece of that guy.
Groot says it's maybe better not to get caught up shooting.
Direct hit.
Now this is a proper dogfight. We're taking fire. Crap, that's a lot of turrets.
Try not to get shot, Quill.
Dying, this sucks. Spaceships, monsters, fate of the entire galaxy at stake.
Just get us inside that flarking behemoth alive, Quill.
Edward.
Mantis, you sure you could fly her?
Yes! Sometimes!
Hang on, maybe you should.
Two arms! The enemy approaches!
Silence is chanting!
Please, Lynette, it's only understand violence! deluded souls do not know when to quit! Rocket! Really missing my tunes right now, Rocket!
We get out of this alive, I'll make you a new one! Being watched.
How can we be certain they have not found a way to convert the warlock?
It would explain why they took him prisoner instead of just killing him.
And there's a lot of faith Scott beaming into this place.
Warlock hates Magus. He already evicted the thing once.
Maybe they made up. You booted me and Groot, but here we are.
I did not. You left.
My point stands.
No. If Magus had turned warlock, he would have been here to greet us.
Celestial Madonna sends her greetings. Come on, cut him down!
This faith-filled fanatic got the point!
The Lord's commandment number one, thou shalt stab! Imagine the havoc Lady Helbinger must be wreaking outside! Who's globally crushed half the Armada by now? These people fight without fear. They have fully embraced the promise.
And there's millions more where they came from.
Let's hope Mantis and Lady Halbender keep most of them busy outside.
Door's flarked.
Scut. We need to go that way. See if you can overload it.
Are they still mad at us? Okay, sorry we left such a mess last time we were here.
No, we ain't!
Chop, chop, boy!
We win! We get first dibs on all the salvage, right?
Lady Hellbender may have an opinion on that. I scrambled more than spray with that one! Save this one!
Good! There's a lot more where he came from! Nice to meet you!
Imagine the havoc Lady Hellbender must be wreaking outside!
Yeah, well, the five of us are doing some pretty good havoc wreaking in here!
We made another mess!
Brute's right! They started it!
It's a big cult! They've gotta have janitors! And save us some of the legwork.
We didn't come all this way to let some magic cave vagrant steal our kill.
He cannot succeed alone.
Oh, good. Here comes the cleaning crew.
The spill is back that way, boys.
I do not believe these people are janitors. There's a chance, Gamora! Perish! Bust out the Starfall!
Must be reeking outside.
Who's probably crushed half the Armada by now?
I kinda wanna know how they made so many uniforms in such a short time.
Maybe there's a giant closet on the ship somewhere. At least Mantis hasn't crashed the Milano.
We win! We get first dibs on all the salvage, right?
We win! We're taking a vacation!
Great.
You said it, bud. They are gonna throw everything they got at us.
And we will dodge it!
Star Guy, what does the angry orange light on the controls mean?
Which one?
The one under the tape. Oh, now it's yellow. Now orange again. Ooh, yellow.
Just ignore it, Mantis.
What tape over my warning lights?
You're distracting.
She just lost your tape privileges.
It's my tape!
See? Told ya!
Got him. Golden Boy's this way. Come on.
Yes, we're going out into space. We got no other options.
And I got a theory. Yup, artificial gravity. Figured a ship this big we needed for repairs and stuff.
This is so cool.
Hang on.
Okay, go, go, go. See? Nothing to it. Yep, signal's coming from somewhere inside that giant freaking rock. Yeah, that scrap heap's taking pot shots at our monsters.
Enemies ahead, Peter Quill. Come, test your mettle. The space battle is frenzy!
Trying to win, we were in the thick of it!
Lock it low, Rocket!
Progress.
Get close, Rocket! I am happy to be here fighting alongside all of you!
Right back at you, Muscle!
Ahead! I totally laid out that Cyclone soldier!
They keep throwing troops at us!
And we keep shooting them! What? He wants to know who will plant all these bodies with no dirt out here. I don't get what he's...
He knows we bury our dead.
Oh! That ain't planting, you big goof. That's making worm food. All right, let's figure out a way to get through here. We're in a rush, apparently.
Your blasters, Peter.
Let's keep pushing forward.
Mr. Quill, I fear I will not be able to harm your child if she is lost.
You wouldn't let him, you big lug, but what if she don't give us a choice?
I'll take care of it.
Even if it means...
I'll take care of it.
Thanks, bud.
Any bets on what's down there?
No.
Better than being exposed up here.
Guys, it's not too late to surrender.
We will not surrender.
Drop your blasters and we'll call it even, okay?
Hold up, Rocket! I got spies this day! She has nowhere left to run!
You can
battle a fight
like a cornered animal! Big bad priest guy's down! Hit him where it hurts!
Ecclesiastic! The sorcerer protects the rest!
What's the opposite of heal? Let's defend
him! I see him, Bruce! Watch up! We got the big one seeing stars!
Here's our chance! Everyone but us!
surrendered.
We made a compelling argument.
And we beat them mercilessly.
Half expecting a monster to come crashing through the wall.
That would be very, very bad. Maybe we should keep moving?
I would like to leave this enclosure. I cannot see the battle.
You mean you might miss a peek at Lady Hellbender?